Clark did hang on for the third automatic spot. 11:47. That is,
I'll have a look at the wind gauge there. It's 0.3, particularly as we get to the, for those of you who are not mad track and field fans like the rest of us, the legal performance, so anything greater than